Wow! Let's go look.
It's investigation. It's observation. It's supersonic science.
I'm Lisa.
And I'm Eddie. We're looking for macaws.
Carmen is a bird expert. These are hyacinth macaws.
They are blue and yellow. They live in South America.
They're from Brazil, and we can also find them in Bolivia and Paraguay.
Scarlet macaws come from South America, too.
Well, they eat seeds, they eat fruit, they eat nuts.
They crush their food with their big beaks.
Quack! Quack!
Macaws squawk to find each other in the forest.
Macaws!